everybody, and welcome to a new video on my channel. Today, we're not gonna play some Minecraft, but we're gonna explain some things and watch a game I played with the command / replay. It wasn't a rush game. It was this game. Okay? Oh, no. Wait. Okay. Yeah, it was this game. But first, some explanations. The first thing I want to talk about, why me and Vitor were not uploading. It wasn't because we're storing videos to upload a lot of videos. It wasn't that. It was just like, we wanted to take a break. We're not that old, we also have school, we want to play with friends and not constantly talk English in videos and edit, because maybe you don't think it takes a lot, but it's different from normal gaming than gaming and commentating. It's just different. So we just we're like, okay, we're also not a big channel, so it doesn't matter if you take a break, but I still want to explain it. We took a break and we played on the SMP of school. It was pretty funny, but I'm a little bit done with it right now, so because I'm not a big survivals player. So I also played on different servers that are less try hard than Hypixel. So I can just have a little bit rest. And in the Netherlands, if you think about big servers with a game like Bed Wars, you have Hypixel, the biggest just over the world, and you have CubeCraft. That's the server that's also popular. That's a server that was popular under the Dutch YouTubers, and that's why a lot of people in the Netherlands know about it. So I played some CubeCraft, some Egg Wars on there, and some other servers, but that's not important right now. And we just took a break from editing, from recording, and now I'm back. So I'm gonna talk over this game, what all happened, and a little bit of other things. And yes, this game, right now I'm playing with the Glorious Model O. I got one. But no, this the review video is still in the make, because in the review video I want to have a good review over the mouse, and I need to practice with a mouse. As you can see, I'm pretty bad with it, and that's because my older mouse, as you will see in the review video, is pretty heavy and doesn't double click, so I can press the button as hard as I want. This mouse does double click, so I can get it to double click when I'm just one tapping. Sometimes I can get like 8 CPS like this, but I can't get it to butterfly double click. I can also a little bit drag click. So I'm just right now practicing with this mouse, clicking, bridging, thinking what I think, what's a nice sensitivity, and when I'm done, I hope it's in a few weeks. I'm gonna record the review, so you can all know what's my view of this mouse. And no, I didn't buy this mouse because I wanted to make a review or the clickbait. I also wanted this mouse because my old mouse is just pretty old, and it's just a standard GXT mouse. It was like $10. So that's why I wanted a new one. I just wanted to know why everybody is hype about good mouses. And now I understand a good mouse makes such a difference. So that's a little bit of explanation. And if you have questions, let me know in the comments. I will talk about them. Or maybe if we live stream, I don't know. You can say them in chat. And if you want to do it in a live stream, you need to subscribe. You can do it down below and turn on notifications, so when we go live or upload a video, you will get notified and know that you can watch something. But anyway, let's go watch the game. I'm playing right now. I will talk about skin. Why I have a Technoblade skin. I don't know if you know Technoblade. It's also a Minecraft YouTuber and is one of the best PvPers in the world. Because I was on the SMP of my school, and I was going to fight somebody. And I don't know if you know the sentence, but there's a sentence, Technoblade never dies. But I had my bear skin, so I was killable. So I locked out, put on the Technoblade skin, and joined back. And I just didn't replace it. But the skin I'm using right now is also from a school project, but it's my and Fighter's skins together. So that's pretty funny. I will probably use it a little bit. I don't know if you would like it. But anyway, that's why I was using Technoblade skin. And Speed Game 001, you also seen him before. He's a friend of mine and he was just playing with me. But right now we're just standing in the gen. And we're like, okay, he drops me the iron. And we're like, okay, you go to mid. Just show me, I'm going to mid and my friend is going to defend. I'm not really good at defending the bed. Oh yeah, first we're going to diamond, because diamonds can help, that was it. And now we're just building. We're just going. Skip. And when we're here, we were just going to farm some diamonds. And now we're walking back. We didn't buy anything because we wanted to go for sharpness. I'm watching like, do we go to neighbors? We're talking and it's like, okay, they're not coming to us. So we're going to mid. So that's what I'm doing right now. And yeah, I'm skipping a little bit because sometimes I was talking with my friend of what we will do, but that doesn't matter to you all the time. And we have a little bit of a bad defense. Gray isn't coming, so, right now is coming. So I'm like, okay, let's go to middle, because then we can farm emeralds. And if we have diamond armor, we can defend against gray. So we're like, right now at mid, I'm like, okay, how does this map work? Because I took a little break of Hypixel, as I said, but the maps changed. Not all changed, there were some new maps, and some maps, they just put a little bit of other look at it. Because there was a map, and it was Nutcracker, and it's now Apollo, that's the name of the map. Now I'm at mid, I'm just going to farm some emeralds, so let's skip. I'm still at mid, I'm just farming all those emeralds. I'm saying right now to my friend, okay, I'm waiting a few more seconds so I can get all the emeralds again, so I have 12. So I did just that, I waited, and I'm farming them. Oh, okay. I was just walking back, so nothing bad. You missed nothing bad. Now we have 12 emeralds, so I'm like, okay, we can buy both diamond armor. We have protection, sharpness, I have stone sword, but so we're ready to fight. Yeah, so we're going back to middle, because if you have emeralds, diamond swords, all those things help. And I see red right here, he's farming, and I'm like, nobody can farm emeralds. So I'm going to follow him, because he's a little bit stumbling right there. I jump after him, I kill him, and I just go back. I forgot I have blocks, so I was like, okay, I'm stuck. But then I saw my blocks and I was going to build. And now I'm just still farming emeralds, because then you get rich. And now I see, I don't see gray yet. Oh yeah, I don't see gray yet. So I'm just still farming here. And now I see him and I see he's going. So I tell my friend, okay, gray is coming from mid. I'm right behind him. And he's running back right now. So we're just like closing in on him. And we kill him. He almost kills my friend, but he kills my friend, but I kill him. So that's a little bit of a waste of diamonds. But now we're like, okay, what we're gonna do? And we're like talking about, okay, Gray just attacked us, so we're attacking Gray. So a little skip. I'm just getting blocks so I can build to them, and my friend is still farming diamonds. And I'm now just building. They're also building to us, but I'm building much higher. So that's why I'm much higher when we meet. He's stacking up. I jump to him, hit him off, stay. My friend, I jump to the other guy and we kill him. Then we're just going, okay, let's attack them. We are much more stacked, so we're ready. One of them respawns. I'm like, okay, let's go. Let's hit him. My friend is still up there, so I'm like, where are you? I can't kill them all by myself. And now I'm just trying to kill him, but yeah, we don't have any tools. We don't have I don't have HP anymore. They have respawn time. So we're like, okay, this is gonna be hard, they kill me. And now it's just gonna be a struggle of constantly, fighting. And while this is happening, I want to show out, I want to show you something. We didn't know this, but at the end, we did. Yellow right now is pretty big of expanding. He's killing its neighbors, so yeah. So yeah, Yellow is just getting big and strong, and we didn't know that. And now my friend died, and I'm already going, so we're also not together. So that's a little bit of a problem. They're also coming to us, but we have a better bridge, so I can just hit him off. I will hit him off. Place some blocks, I go over it, and I hit him off right here, so that's easy. He didn't even fight me. And then that guy is running away, so I'm like, okay. I thought I maybe had him in the void, but I didn't. His teammates coming in again. So it's just an infinite struggle. And I died because I can't kill them infinitely. And my friend is right now here. But I am back there. And then I see Yellow coming. And my friend made the joke. Because sometimes if your bed is almost destroyed. You make the joke. Or your bed is under attack. You make the joke. Okay, I'll void. Or you'll say I'll void. And he just fell into the void. And he made the joke. Okay, I'll void for you so we can defend. So I was a little bit laughing. But now we're just getting some tools. We're waiting for Gray. Because Gray was coming to us. Because we wanted to defend against Yellow. He's getting diamonds because I can easily 1v1 him. And yeah, this just was happening. He jumped on me. He's on he's on there. And now we're just going to PvP. I'm a little bit blind, but I can easily out damage and out tank him. So we have him. What? I just saw this. What the hell does he have? Okay, I just looked at it and I didn't notice it before. Apparently my friend has or a really weird kill message or some really weird language. But now I'm like, okay, go up there and try to kill him, because if he jumps down, I can easily 1v1 him. And yeah, they're just fighting. My friend wins because he has much better armor. I'm already going because I have shears and my friend is just behind me. And we're just going. And now we have the advantage because we are higher, we have better gear and work together. And he dies without a fight, so that's great. But my friend is doing something up there and I'm already going. So I need to wait for him so my enemy can respawn. So that's not good. And my friend just goes in because I have the tools. And I'm like, okay, I'm gonna help you because otherwise if you die from the 2v1, I'm screwed. So we're just going in there, killing them. But they, what they did, wait, back. What they did right here, probably not on purpose. But we came standing like this. And now they hit us in front of each other. So we were hitting each other and not hitting our enemies. So they killed us and outdamaged us. So they didn't did it on purpose, I believe. But it was a good job. And now Yellow is coming, so we're like, okay, let's defend. And they're just spamming blocks. And Gray is also coming, but Yellow doesn't have protection, so we can out-tank them. And out-damage them. And because they didn't come at the same time, we just could easily kill him. They are a little bit better at PvP, but we have just so much better stuff that it wasn't a fight. And now the gray guy is just took fall damage and died. And I'm already going while my... Wait, what? Oh, you can change that. I didn't know that. But my friend is still waiting right there. And I'm already on top of their base. And my friend is just farming diamonds. But they don't notice me. So I'm just mining that bed. And I got the bed. And now I'm like, okay, let's go. And that guy is standing in the gen. So I can kill him without a fight. He hits me once. And then this great guy is on top of here. And it's just a fight. He pulls a great combo, so he kills me. So, great job to him and my friend right now. Okay. Should I go? No. Okay. Because yellow was coming. And now we're defending against yellow. And his teammate is also right there coming, but we didn't know that yet because we're watching this guy. He's really irritating building like that. He's waiting for his teammate. My friend is going up there. He got hit off and he's just building blocks. Then Gray comes in and he fireballs the bed. That guy has a pickaxe, so we're like, okay, kill him, kill him. He needs to die. But then, wait, okay. A little bit back. Okay, okay, look. Gray is right here eating a gapple because he's low from fall damage. Yellow already is going in with a pickaxe. And the other yellow dude is also coming. So it's a little bit panic because we could lose if they all of them go attack us. We could lose our bet. And so, and he got a few hits on me. But luckily the gray guy, the yellow guy and the gray guy go in a fight in a little bit. So we can just out-tank them. And the gray guy was eating a gapple except for fighting me. So if we just go 5 seconds backwards and play, we can see that we're both one hit. So if he would have turned and hit me, he could have won this fight and broke the bet. But he didn't, so I killed him. So that was a great survive of us. And now we're like, okay, let's get stacked. Gray is dead and it's all only us versus yellow. So I'm breaking this a little bit. I'm just still breaking. My friend is a little bit getting stacked. They both are already coming. And I'm like now, okay, I'm going to them, looking what their bed is and all those things, and maybe I can stop them. I meet this guy, and I don't want to tussle with him just middle on the bridge. He jumps in the void, I hit him once, so I get the kill, so that's nothing wrong with that. And then this guy comes, and we're like, okay, let's go. It's a pretty straight bridge, so we can just go in there. I have more HP and hit him off. And I'm just going to their base. Right now I was thinking they have obsidian. Because they could farm mid for a pretty long time when I was farming. When I was farming, we were fighting against Gray. And I just fell into the void. And my friend right now is going to middle. And he's like, how does middle work? Because I was going to yellow, so I was like, okay, I can hold them off, you can farm emeralds. But he didn't know how middle looks. So I'm gonna fight this guy again. He's building a little bit up. So I'm standing like there, okay, and he falls. He hits me off. So I tell my friend, okay, he hit me up. He's coming back, but I will respawn soon enough. So I'm back. He's building up. But my friend right there is coming back. The other yellow guy is also at mid, but he's farming emeralds. Right here, the yellow guy just falls into the void. Oh no, I hit him. Wait, what? Okay. Oh yeah, he was just like standing right there. I hit him once and it just flew. So that's what happened. And just to say, I'm sorry if this commentary or this video isn't the best. I am sorry, I can't do everything, and I'm trying my best. Hopefully you can see that, and I'm trying to make as good as videos. And I will try to upload as frequently as I can with my school and all those things, and free time. So yeah, I'm sorry if it isn't all perfect. I can't do everything. So right now I'm just going to them. So we have some rest and they need to stress. And it's also nice to know where you and your enemies are. Because they could farm a mid for a long time. And they have had the time to farm mid. So if they have invis potions and you don't know where they are, you're screwed. But I say to my friend, okay, I see them both. One is at middle and one is at their island. So I'm like, okay, I don't want to 2v1 them. So I'm going to attack this guy. And he's like coming to our base. So I tell my friend. And I'm like still following him because if my friend doesn't succeed. But he just goes back and I hit him off. And now this other guy comes. He jumps over me because I didn't aim correctly. And he's like this going. I hit him once. I build up. And I'm still going after him. I fail this. But he's really high. So he also takes fall damage. And he drops a TNT. A lot of TNT. But we have obsidian because my friend was building that. So we're like, okay, doesn't matter. And he's like, okay, what do I need to do? My friend goes up here, but he gets smacked a lot of times. But we have much more tankier armor, so even if we get hit, we can easily out-tank him. And we're just like standing here because we don't know which pickaxe he has. We didn't think of this side in the beginning, and now we blocked it off. And I'm like, I have shears. Let's go! So I'm just going in here. Sometimes hitting him, sometimes building, and he just jumps. So that's a free kill. And now we're like, okay, drop the emeralds at the bridge he dropped, and let's go to mid. Break some blocks. Another guy is already coming, so it's just farming kills right now. We almost don't die, and we kill a lot of them. He has a better sword, but I have a little bit tankier armor, so it's pretty straightforward. But I hit him off with 0 HP. That's a half a heart. And I see one of them farming emeralds, and I'm diamonds, I mean. And I'm like, I can't stay at the bridge. I don't have the HP for another fight. So I'm going to the neighbor so I can buy some fireballs or gapples or whatever I need. And then I can use this diamond bridge to go to them. So now I can buy a better sword, a gapple. I'm eating it. Because gapple also gives you 2 hearts of absorption and gives you regen. I'm like, okay, I will be there before so he can't hit me off. And I have a good sword, good armor. He combos me here in the beginning. But I need to get hit like 7 times. And even if I am 14 and he's 20. And I need to hit him only 4 times or something. So even if he combos me right now, pretty good of him. It doesn't matter, because I hit him for much more damage. So, if he hits me twice, and I hit him once, we're at the same HP, if you understand what I mean. So, even if he combos me, I just kill him. I have another gapple, and I'm like, okay, let's go. I'm at good HP right now. And I'm keeping the pressure, but he just jumps and kills me pretty good. So, I die and I need to go back to my base. And right now we're just farming. It's just a bunch of farming. I'm still buying some stuff. I am buying an invis potion, I believe, to get to have a good chance at getting to the bed. Because we didn't know what they have on their bed. I have bought a fireball, max tools. Because if they have obsidian, you need a diamond pickaxe. And I'm like, okay, let's go. And my tactic was again the same thing. So it didn't matter that I didn't have an iron sword. Because I will go to a shop again. And I see them both coming. And I'm like, okay. They're both at mid, so we know where they are. But I'm faster at Cyan. And I was thinking, maybe they come after me. Or maybe they go to my brother. But Apparently, they were like, okay, let's 2v1 my friend. My brother is Vitor. No, my, not. Yeah, oh, wait. Okay. In Dutch, we name it spraakgebrek, when you have problems to talk. That's a little bit of a joke. And I just had it. Okay. Anyway, I hope I can talk again. And right now, wait, where am I? Okay, let's teleport to Jekwenzetet. Oh, I'm already here. But right now, I'm like, okay, they're not coming to me, so they're coming to you. You need to 2v1 them. And I will go back in time a little bit and then show you that perspective. But right now, I'm just going to the base. I don't know what they have, but they're not in the close to me. But I get that bet. I'm just placing golems because my friend said I got one in the void. So I'm like, okay, they will respawn because maybe it was before I got the bet and I drank the infant, so I will kill him. But it was already after. So let's go to the other side so we can see that view so it's not boring. Okay, right here, they are both coming. I am right now right there. I'm just going to the bridge. One of them is already coming. He got fireballed. He dies. I get the bat, but he disconnects. Because he was already dead before. I understand it. He was already dead before I got the bed, so that's why I placed the golems. And then a guy disconnects, and I thought it was this guy who disconnect. But it was the guy that fell into the void who disconnected. So nobody respawned, so those golems were useless. And he's like, okay, I need blocks. And my friend is like, okay. And I'm right now coming back, as you can see. And my friend is just standing there. Better, more stacked. Another fireball. He throws it. This guy dies. And we win. And then I'm saying to my friend, watch out. I'm gonna kill you. Because I fly to my at my dragon. But anyway. That was it for this video. I hope you like this kind of content, because maybe it will happen again. Because I got gifted the VIP rank, so I can replay videos, so that's really nice. Anyway, please leave a like on this video if you enjoy Bed Wars or this kind of talking. If you don't like it, you don't need to dislike. Of course you can, if you want, I can tell you what to do. But you don't need to, you can also just don't like it and go to another video. Where you can, if you like that video, you can like that video. And please subscribe, because it will help. And if you turn on notifications, you will get a notification or a pop-up, depends on what you're watching, when I post a video or go live. So you will know when it happens, and don't need to go to my channel to watch it. So that helps. And if I'm live, you can be there really early, so you don't miss a lot. So, notifications and subscribing helps. If you do, thanks. But anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you have a great day and goodbye.